In this video tutorial, I will show you how to create a growing dependent drop-down list in Excel, using validation lists. If you like this video tutorial, and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.